Apparently not satisfied with the human centipede, German mad scientists are now developing a mobile phone that will breathe on your neck and lick your face. Those kooky kids at the Berlin University of the Arts have whipped up a prototype that uses a strap, a tube, and a sponge to simulate hand-holding, a soft breath, and a sloppy wet kiss from your partner at the other end of the line. The whole thing supposedly makes telecommunications more emotional. Great! Now kids of the future can get sprayed with mock saliva when they pick up grandma's birthday voicemail. Can they create an extension that gives politicians a righteous purple nurple every time they tweet a nude photo of themselves? Now that would be a step forward.